Hello friends, and again welcome to our YouTube channel Total IT Solution. Today we are going to show you how to use Tez app. To use Tez app, first we need to download it from Play Store. So let's open Play Store. Search here for Tez app. When once you open with Tez app, then simply install it from here. I already installed it, so I will skip it. Then simply go to your Tez app. Select a language. Then enter the mobile number. Please enter the mobile number which will link to your bank account. And that mobile number should be present in your or must be present in your phone. Then simply click on continue. It will send OTP to your mobile number. It will automatic detecting process, so you don't need to enter your OTP manually. So now it will ask you to enter the password to save your phone. So I will simply use my screen lock and then continue. Okay, now it's open your Tez app. So already open my Tez app, so I need to restore my account. So I will just simply click on here. From here I will restore my account. Simply click on restore, press on OK. So guys, when you restoring or opening your account, then at that time there must be balance in your SIM, otherwise it will not send a message and your UPI pin is not generated. Okay guys, now it's complete restoring my account. So thanks for watching. Please like, share, subscribe our channel.